Welcome back. I just did some grinding. I bought all the maps.
We're gonna get Tricky's ball. God, this voice. Okay, I'll sell it to you. Tricky's ball. What does this shit do?
Yeah.
God damn it.
This is Tricky's ball. Sorry.
It can only be used in certain areas.
Okay.
Tricky will tell you when he can play. If you play with him lots of times, he will have a surprise for you.
Oh. My favorite.
Not doing that. Maybe at the end, maybe, but not now.
Okay.
Anyway, moving on to the plot, which is gotta find his...
You just gotta go back to that wall we just climbed down from and
yeah.
Find a hole for him to dig.
Four of them, technically.
Really? Four holes? We need to find six mushrooms, but they're only in the underground.
Oh, right. So there could be like two in there or something like that.
I don't think so. But anyway, yeah,
it's over here
somewhere.
Yes, we dropped down. Are these it?
No.
Those are poisonous. Fuck.
No, they're underground, so we gotta find a hole for Tricky to dig.
What the?
Forget it. Just keep moving.
Guess these are not it. Guess they're underground.
Maybe it's in the cave behind you.
Maybe. Nope. That's the only thing. I'm gonna go down there and dump. Oh god. Maybe it's down here? Maybe.
No, this is where we got our first staff upgrade.
Damn it.
There's another cave that you were walking towards and then ran away.
Oh, there was? Okay. Mm-hmm. My bad. Goddamn. Sorry.
Well,
got a bowl
you put him right next to me.
Yeah.
Right up to your left.
Right.
Down this hill, and just keep going straight.
Oh, okay. What?
Yeah, tell Tricky to dig.
Another way.
Down a couple. Really? Go get it.
What do I... Oh, I plant a bomb here.
Oh, well then do that.
Oh, there's a
wall
right
there. Oh, I see
the
crack now. You need to use a fire. And aim down. That hurt, I guess. So much health you have. Fresh air.
Oh, shit.
Okay, then.
What the hell's this place?
Death, obviously.
Yeah, so we gotta start over.
No. But it brought us back our bomb, so...
Yeah, so I will save once this door is open. How about that?
Yeah. That would even reset your thing. That's dumb.
Oh, my God. That's annoying.
All right.
There we go.
Hooray.
Because I think I saw the white things on the other end.
Uh-huh.
Because I see them.
They couldn't make it that easy, so there's no way around it. You're just going to fall to your death.
And I got a good choice of left or right. I'm going to go this way. Excuse me?
You didn't have a particular direction.
It does it no matter what.
You still have one less, so it saved it.
Okay. This is...
You mind if I give it a shot?
No, I just gotta be patient with it. I'm gonna go left. Yaha!
Okay. Now wait. Wait for it to go all the way down. Now go. Remember, he auto-platforms, and then L to readjust your camera.
Excuse me?
Well, you were right on the edge. So, back up a little bit, L, you can't just jump right off the ledge. You gotta give yourself some running. Teleportation, biatch. That's the way out.
Oh, I think.
No, no. I think you're right, continuing that way.
Oh, because if I went the other way out, it would have took me out back to the other side.
Right.
So I got the right way.
I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like it. Moon Mountain Pass.
Are we going the right?
Yeah, we're still going the right way. Because we're away from Thorntail Hollow. Peppy's dinosaur planet map. Okay.
Peppy here. I'll display the world map.
Thorntail Hollow, I think we're up.
Flashing. God, this doesn't help.
I know. Okay, here's that.
Check the detail readout.
Thousands of years ago, the second moon of dinosaur planet came crashing to the ground, bringing out that strange creatures from space. And creating a mutant race. Okay, cool. Cool story, bro. Okay, moving on.
Is this it?
No, there's that. No, no, back stop.
Other way.
That way.
Sorry.
Gave you the old loop around. Ooh, dramatic.
Okay.
Please hit it. Yes!
Somebody coming. Somebody coming.
I like how they had that whole dinosaur language and now it's just completely useless. Oh, oh goody.
Goody.
Now we're doing Donkey Kong.
Fuck me.
Well, you're fine. You have infinite health. Just charge through.
That's a lot of barrels. That's a lot of barrels. Fuck you.
Da 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 da.
Well, meanwhile,
oh, I know we're running towards it. I don't know how to do that backwards.
I don't know.
You found the key. No, wishful thinking.
Am I not supposed to go this way?
No. I mean, we kind of
hate this game already.
Alright. Hey, Fox, check out blah, blah, blah. Okay, that's not helping. It's not helping.
Are we in the wrong... Are we not supposed to go here?
I think we would. I mean, it kind of led us on a one path here.
Let me go back down here and see if I can find something.
Well, I think those guys would have all the white...
No, that's... Oh, God, what the...
Well, you came back down, so they started throwing them.
There's gotta be.
Well, why don't you aim and shoot at them? Like, not from a ways back.
No, they just fire right out of the thing. I can't shoot them. Mm. Okay, I...
You don't have a key yet.
No, I don't know what to do here. Wait up, Fox. Because that's the only place what path there was. And we went to that one cave, there was nothing in there.
Well, let's go back. Maybe we could go the other way.
Okay.
I like how the dramatic music starts when they start throwing shit again.
Sorry.
He won't get past us this time.
The other path just takes us back to that main thing. I know that.
Would it?
All yeah,
right, go left.
It does. Oh. Nope, that's the way I
No,
came.
No. Left.
No, I'm going...
No, because you took this path going left the first time. Since you're heading backwards, this is the left you want to take.
Yeah, this is the one I want. This is the one I want. This is the one I want.
Right.
Yeah, so we're good.
Yes.
Good point.
Yeah.
getting started back there anyway.
Well, it depends, because we kind of made progress. Yeah, we're back in Moon Mountain Pass, so I think we were supposed to go this way.
How do I get in? There's no key, there's nothing. Can't hit these. Oh my god. If we stop slipping, might help us out, but nope.
Well, he's just telling you to look at the map for information, and it's like, that doesn't help us.
Peppy here! Scanners, check the detail readout, Fox!
Yeah, we know about the shark claw. Whoop-de-doo. Wait, go back to the map.
Peppy here!
Does the sea stick just change what you're looking at?
I've been studying your...
Yeah, that just changed what you're... Oh,
all the maps. So we're here.
Yeah, Moon Mountain Pass. This island, this land has so many hidden passages and platforms that without this map, you'll never discover all its secrets. Great!
Why is it blinking?
Because that's where we're at.
No! We're up here! So I'm saying where it blinks, that's where we need to go.
I guess we weren't supposed to come here yet.
Nope. Shut up.
No, you want to take the left. You want to take the left thing because it's closer. I like how he can change his jumping in midair. It's great. I love it. Cool. Alright then, that's tedious. Then out left.
Yep, sorry, it's realized. So, fuck this area. We'll be back here later.
Oh my god.
Yeah, please.
Alright, now let's talk to Slippy.
Alright, let me...
Well, we're in Thorntail Hollow already. Alright, white grub tub can only be found deep underground. You need to find six. Use Tricky to check out the huge stone well that you walked past when you first arrived to from Snowhorn Wastes. So that'd be this thing. So look for a patch of dirt of some sort.
No.
Or talk to the dinosaurs here. Maybe they can be a help.
If I can.
No.
Oh, you're useless. I wonder.
Oh!
Wait. Well,
how do we. Oh, it's tricky to find, because he can dig tunnels. And then they crawl through.
Oh my god, what the...
Well, we already knew he could do that, so.
His energy went down. Yes, we know. Oh my god.
At least we're making progress now. Yay. Your fire thing.
Oh, thank you.
Cool.
Okay.
Hey.
That's just an egg.
Oh.
I thought it was.
There's nothing you can do about him, just leave him alone. Can't do anything with that yet.
We're in the right area.
Right.
Oh!
Oh, there we go.
Box.
Giant key. cage. There's a thing up there.
I know.
Nice.
Okay, get it. Oh. Damn it.
Not that they're too important anyway.
Whoa. Good to know about that.
Wait. Fire at it.
Oh, right. It's immune.
I doubt that. It just needs to open. Oh, okay.
What
a bomb.
Bomb. What?
And then we blew a hole beneath so that all the water could drain, so that helped some.
Yeah, it's a going. Oh.
Oh, okay. Now we get that other staff power that allows us to use the sea suit.
I hope.
Or something.
Alright.
I would assume.
Whoa!
Yeah, there's water.
Deeper than I thought it was. Let's see here.
This is the staff rocket boost.
Wait, what?
Look out for special boost pads on the ground.
We can finally use that.
They are used to give your staff extra rocket power. I'm arriving at that Nickelodeon cartoon now.
Yeah.
So lift off from the ground.
God.
Onto ledges above.
Okay. Neat.
We
so,
are riding.
I remember that. I used to like that show. Then it got... What was it?
Repetitive.
It got repetitive real quick. I think it was only like 3 seasons long. And they had a movie where Tony Hawk showed up.
I believe it. I mean,
yeah.
The whole thing was about skateboards and all that.
Yeah, it like...
This was still.
Yeah. Yeah, so there was one thing over here. Yeah, because I remember that movie because it was such a big deal and everything.
Right.
Okay.
Why is our meter dying down?
Oh, okay.
Weird.
Anyway, so we got that ability.
There's gotta be another one nearby.
Yeah, it's gotta be. Just gonna grab that. Unless there's one over. Wait, there was one over here.
Was there?
Yeah, there's one here.
There it is. I would switch it to Y, because probably going to be using it a lot.
Yeah. Oh, it's we're on top of the room over here.
Right.
Go away. Oh, it automatically filled, so that's what it did. So it does go down a little. Nope. Oh, god damn
you
it.
You need to come down here anyway for more bomb sprouts.
Right.
No. Get behind it.
I got it.
No, because if you fire at it, it's going to go flying in this direction towards the wall.
Right.
I want it to fly away from that. No. Behind it further. There we go. Because then they're out in the open air flying that direction. Oh,
there
we got one. That's good.
Alright, let's try this again.
And then you might want to switch to the rocket power on the,
Wait. Wrong. I can't.
Oh, that's... No, there we go.
Okay.
You just can't use it here.
Makes sense.
Use it wherever.
Walking carefully.
Right.
Alright, then I got push this over to that grid sign.
You can grab it from either side, because you can just... Yeah. And then this will flood the place again somehow. Oh, no, never mind.
Okay. Do I need...
Well, I'll talk to him.
50 years alone I've been, thinking of entering the Lord Sanctum without a lantern to light your way. Oh. You must be as mad as me. Go and see the shopkeeper.
Oh my god.
We need 20 scarabs.
Oh my god. So I have to go back. Wow, game. Fucking wow.
To be fair, we knew that was a thing we had to buy at some point.
So, and that's like, how much was that?
20.
Go back. That's dumb.
Yep.
Not that bean.
Yeah, I know. I get it. I knew you were talking about the mushroom.
Okay.
The mushroom that damages you as you're leaving. It's like, fuck you for not being prepared. Ha ha. It's not bad enough you already have to leave. Alright, back to our wing, because those rocks have the best scarabs.
Yeah.
And fuck whatever these are.
Come back here.
You got it.
Where did the other one go?
You also grabbed it. It ran into you, because you only had 3.
Okay. Nope. Yeah, we needed 20 for that, right?
Right.
Excuse me.
Alright, fuck you. Keep moving.
I'm gonna grab the other 2 just in case.
It's ridiculous how much you have to beat them down just to get their health.
Yeah.
Arrows are the 7s.
No, those are the 5s.
Oh. Then I guess we missed one. Crap. Oh well. We have some extra scarabs for next time.
Yeah.
Yay.
Alright, down we go here. Oh my goodness. Alright.
I like how they have to make you climb a ledge just so you can enter the store.
I don't get that.
No, I don't get it either.
So, what was it?
Left.
Alright. No, sorry.
It was the one that was straight ahead.
Fuck.
It's not my fault all these rooms look the same. They have things to sell.
Not that.
I think it's behind you.
Yeah, this one.
That was where Rock Candy was. There we go.
Don't tell me we have to go get Firefly. It's now.
No. Don't let it amuse me.
Probably. Fucking hell, this game.
Yeah!
More shit I don't need.
This is the Firefly Lantern. If you find yourself in dark caves, open the lantern to release a Firefly, and your path will become clear.
Okay.
Don't forget that the lantern is useless without fireflies inside it. So yes, we need fireflies.
Does this count?
No. That's cheat tokens. You need 20 scarabs.
Wow, he has to explain the entire thing before you can. Wow. Okay. Let's,
I was just stretching.
Okay. No, I just hear you go, I'm like, yeah, I feel your pain.
No, I was stretching.
Okay.
It's Star Fox the Collectathon.
Oh, I hate Collectathons. That's getting fucking annoying. The problem is they keep coming back.
I know, just fall to the left. Oh, that's much faster.
Yeah.
Why didn't you do that earlier, Fox?
my pain. Okay.
I would, but you won't let me play.
No. Don't tell me I need a bomb.
They need something else. Oh, you do need a bomb. At least that bomb keeps sprouting.
Yeah, that's nice. I'm just gonna go here because it doesn't care about us. I wish I could jump and grab it.
Yep. No, I'm too far. There we go. Why isn't that one of our cheat codes? Infinite whatever this is. Because they seem pretty useful.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna shoot the roof because I'm angry.
Okay. I'm gonna keep going for a little bit more. We're almost out of time.
Fireflies! Can we get the lantern?
Nope.
Oh, we just ran into it, so okay. Oh, what the? the reflection came into the picture.
Sweet.
This is a firefly! It will be stored inside the firefly lantern. And it will be canceled after one season.
Ouch. Too soon.
No,
oh,
it really isn't.
Look at what shit we have to collect. Look at that. Okay, I'm going back this way. Oh, look at the map, too. Holy shit. Oh, that's the
well, it's a good thing we bought all the maps so that way we could see where we're going. Now you... No, that one. Just kind of follows you, so...
I just went into...
Another bomb.
Okay.
Catch you guys next episode, because we're going to grind for a bit to get all this shit.
Alright, catch you later.
Bye. See.